Topping our news and new this morning, at least one man was killed during an early morning crash in Luzerne County.
Now, state police tell us that man was killed when his vehicle hit a telephone pole on Hunlock Harveyville Road near Hunlock Creek just after 2 this morning. That road was closed after a utility pole snapped in half, putting wires on the road. But one lane is open again after the deadly smash-up today in Luzerne County.
A deadly wreck shut it down.